morning.
We are from Assumption Convent Sri Lom School in Bangkok, Thailand.
Forests are not just a massive collection of trees. It is a natural complex ecosystem made up of a wide variety of trees that support a massive range of life forms.
For the past few years, Thailand has lost close to 28% of all its remaining forests. We need to find a way to restore our forests by making sure that the trees will grow.
We normally plant seeds during the rainy season to ensure that they will grow because there is enough water. But with the major concern with our forests, it is a must that we consider planting them even during summer.
We are pleased to introduce to you our project, the Seed Water Disseminator.
The parts of this device are drone, iPad, K-Net program, water storage, pipe, skate, and sensor.
How does it work? The dam should be placed near the mountain so that it can have easy access to water. It has two sensors that send signals when the water level reaches its maximum and critical level. Suppose the water level reaches its critical level, the sensor will send signal that will open the gate, allowing water to rush into it.
Once the water reaches the maximum level, the sensor will send signal again that will close the gate that will stop water from getting in.
There are tubes that connect the dam to the land area of the forest. These tubes have sensors that will detect if there is a need of water in that particular area.
As soon as the soil becomes moist, it is now ready for growing seeds. The forest is such a big place and it's impossible to locate where seeds need to be planted. Having this in mind, our group decided to use a drone to locate areas that need to be distributed with seeds.
This drone is set up with a K-Net program that is monitored and controlled by an iPad. This will enable the drone to know exactly where to release and spread the seed that it carries. If this project will be successful in the future, we can all enjoy the scent of fresh air. We can provide a habitat for wild animals. Floods and soil erosion will be prevented.
We can provide a natural watershed through the growing trees.
To sum it up, forests are important for the survival of that mankind. Everything is derived from forests, so we have to take care of them.
Thank you!